Hi friends, today I'm going to tell you a very simple trick to curl your hair at home. You just need one chopstick and you just roll your hair and you press it with a straightener and you get a curl. And do the same with all your hair, taking small sections. Only 10 minutes to complete. Ta-da! Finally! I'm so happy.